Class 5 math. What is a line of symmetry? If a line divides a given figure into two identical halves, then the given figure is said to be symmetrical about the line, and the line is called the line of symmetry. You have to learn this. Draw the reflection of the given letters in the English alphabet about the mirror line, dotted line. These are the reflection of these numbers. What is a slide, what is a flip, and what is a turn? You can read this and learn about them.